What's going on, everybody? It's the Hooded Knight. Welcome back to the last episode of World War II for the campaign. I plan on doing some walkthroughs for like headquarters because there's some Easter eggs in there you can do. I plan on some multiplayer, some zombies, all that stuff, a supply drop opening. Just let me know what you guys want to see with this game and I'll do it. But we're doing the Rhine.
March 1945. With the 9th Armored and the 99th, our mission is to take the bridge of Remagen. We get across, the last German resistance will crumble.
Alright, now I'm pretty sure I gotta personally shoot down planes? Protect the common by shooting down all the planes in the Rhine. Oh, okay, so I just gotta be accurate. Okay, here we go.
I want nothing more than to be with Hazel when our baby arrives. But I gotta convince Pearson to let me back in the fight. I'm doing it to find Zuss, cause he'd do the same for me. If I don't make it home, well, just watch over him, Paul.
Oh, what are you doing here?
What's it look like?
Suicide.
Hey, I wouldn't go in there. Pearson's been hitting the sauce.
Thanks for the warning.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm not giving up on Zussman.
Tell it to the chaplain, because I got no room for a second. Who can't follow orders?
You weren't following orders when you refused to abandon those boys at Kazarain.
What did you just say to me?
You heard me.
You better leave while you can still walk.
Davis told me. It wasn't your fault. You were only trying to do right by your platoon.
Get out! Get out!
I'm not going anywhere.
I said get out!
Ooh. Ouch.
God damn it! My orders were to fall back, but I just couldn't leave them. I told my men we were gonna hold this pass until reinforcements got here. But they never came. They never came. So I guess you're right. I did get my men killed. Now go.
Not without my platoon.
You think you got some guts, don't you? Try getting the job done day in and day out while your men are dying all around you.
Turner would have never given up like
Turner
this.
Turner is dead.
Then make that mean something. No sacrifice too great.
You don't know anything about sacrifice.
How about this? Honorable discharge papers signed by Davis. My ticket home. I could have had everything. A hero's welcome, my girl in my arms, hell, even a bronze star. But I got one last mission.
You must be crazy.
Crazy ain't the half of it.
All right, fall in.
Sergeant?
I said fall in, goddammit. If you want in, now's the time. Get the fuck out of my way.
I guess the gang's all here.
Not all of us. Let's take that bridge and find our boy.
Yes, Corporal.
Wow. Whew, okay.
If Zussman's alive, he's across that bridge. We just gotta take it first.
Alright, there she is! The last bridge over the Rhine!
We get this convoy across, we're in the heartland. We'll bust them open.
Look, it's all or nothing. It's all been leading to this.
Oh. Hold on!
Oh.
Secure the bridge entrance!
Yes, Sergeant! Come on!
Hey! Don't make me regret giving you a second chance!
You know I won't. Let's move.
Alright, let's go.
Convoy will provide cover while we push for the bridge! Let's move!
Going, huh? Oh, they move last second. Plus, my aim's terrible. Guys, the final run, last mission. Very careful here. I'm gonna use this turret. There we go.
Push it to the tower! Need to clear those MGs! Shake a leg!
Hit it? That's it. That was collectible. There we go. Med kits. Any other ones? Nope.
Daniels, I got your back. Clear the top floor.
You don't get to live. Oh, it should have made you suffer. Oh, you want to surrender?
We're all clear.
Oh, okay. You know what? I just give me a minute, guys. I know this is probably annoying, but I think he was going to surrender, and you know, I like achievements.
Let's go.
All right, so there's a health pack here, and oh, I got it. Okay. We're gonna watch here while I go up there.
Down!
Glad they surrendered.
Uh-huh.
We're all clear!
See what I mean? Do you see what I mean?
squad, on me.
That, see, good thing I restarted it.
Krauts are gonna blow the bridge. We gotta stop them. Stiles, what do you got?
They're rolling out everything.
Just buy some time. We'll handle the charges.
All right, I'll lead the way while Daniels and Stiles cover the engineers. Ready? Come on, let's go.
You two, defuse the charges below the main structure.
Crowds are falling back. Stay low and keep sharp. Shot,
nur ein paar Minuten. Warte auf mich. Der Sprengstoff ist noch nicht verdrahtet.
Achtung! Achtung! Lauf!
Und lauf! Wir haben die Feuer hier!
Fahr! Fahr!
Wir werden überrannt! Wir werden beschossen! Komm mit her! Ecken!
I'll defuse this one!
Grenade out!
Crap, it's over here. No! Damn, teammates. Now, when I know where you guys are heading, maybe I can kill you first before my team gets there. No, don't push up! Oh, thank God.
Toss it out a grenade!
Die. All of you. No sacrifice too great. No. How are we supposed to get across?
Who's there? Who's still with me?
Bridge help. Damn thing, help.
Did the Germans do that? We're still on.
Incoming!
Get
oh my God, this is nuts.
We still got a job to do.
Why don't you signal the artillery?
Listen.
Please.
Incoming! Watch out! If we approach the bridgehead, we gotta get off the bridge. Yo, Daniel!
Throw me a target and smoke.
Signal the artillery.
Ready to go.
How do I signal artillery? Clearly not like that. Oh, I probably gotta go up here and do it, huh? Okay, well, note to self, go slow.
Grenade out!
Okay. Got the guy with a rocket launcher.
Ready!
Catch!
What? Oh, the planes are hitting me. Okay. So I gotta be quick then, huh?
Grenade out!
As fast as I can. There, I did it. Now what? That was more.
The rest of the tower!
Sure, yes, sir.
Enemy spotted!
Dumb crowd.
Lob it a grenade!
They're gonna die up there. collectibles in here. Yeah, sure.
Got extra smoke, the grenade!
Help me!
Holy crap. That's right, using an MG, huh?
That's everyone!
Rally with Pearson now. I'm coming. Coming.
Those planes are gonna take out the bridge. We need to capture those AA guns.
Yes, sir.
Daniels, Howard, on me. Move now.
Sergeant, give me the position.
Grenade out.
Go, baby.
Protect that bridge! Turn left!
Alright, here we go. Shoot down planes.
Got him! Got him! Keep firing! Nice, Daniel! Shoot up!
Oh, there's so many of them.
Got him! You've got this, Daniels! Direct hit! Yeah! Good one! Left!
Oh god, there's so many.
He's going down! They've sighted you, Daniels! Got one! Keep firing! Got him! Two of them!
Oh god.
Direct hit! On the left!
Oh, I was about to say I have no ammo. How do you expect me to finish it? Did I do it? I don't know if I did it. I'm gonna assume I did. An achievement will pop up any minute.
Toss me that target and smoke!
Here, yeah, Daniel!
Sergeant, call him out! Pass him, quick!
Here, Daniel!
I didn't do it. Oh well. I gotta play again eventually to get the mementos, so I'll do it then.
Lob it a grenade!
Oh crap. Am I dead? No.
It's over.
Yeah, it is.
The bridge is ours.
Corporal Howard.
I believe I owe you an apology.
You owe me a hell of a lot more than that.
Come on through. We just made history, fellas. Worst across the line. What you looking at, Fritz?
There are reports of POW camps in the area. Davis has ordered us to wait for authorization before conducting a sweep. But I guess you know what to do with Davis's orders.
Copy that, Sergeant.
All right.
Proud our platoon held the first bridgehead on the Rhine. Now our convoy's rolling into the heart of Germany. They say war's as good as won. Not to me. Not while Zuss is out there.
Epilogue.
After leaving the bridge on our mission east, we searched camps along the way. I thought I knew what cruelty was. I didn't know anything.
Look how skinny. One thing's for certain. Like, this really happened.
What I saw will stay with me forever. Survivors said that the other POWs, including Zussman, had been taken to a smaller camp 3 hours east. All I could do was hope he somehow made it.
Last one. This looks more like a labor camp. Come on.
I get the feeling it's deserted.
Wow, they're making you play this? Daniels. Got the achievement.
What happened here?
No time. Waiting for you, buddy. Open the door.
Our guys.
Take out your camera. The world's gotta know. They had them living worse than animals. From the looks of it, they were beaten, starved, and worked to the bone.
That's horrible. Like, this is what happened. Crazy.
Over here.
Oh my
the
God.
The Nazis had murdered our boys in cold blood, and no fire in hell could burn away the stain.
I'm guessing they made an example out of them.
These is what, these guys were the original Nazi zombies. I know these are our guys, but this was like the outfits they were wearing as they would come alive and eat you. Jesus, dude.
They'd slaughtered the weakest, anyone that was slowing them down.
Daniels, over here. Daniels, you gotta see this. The tracks lead to the fields. That's where they must have marched them.
Then that's where we're going.
I wouldn't get your hopes up, Corporal.
I made a promise to Sussman.
We'll find him. I just can't guarantee we'll find him alive.
He better be alive.
I'll take point. Sussman!
Red! Red, take the shot!
Everything's coming full circle. All I've done, all I wish I'd done. It's like my whole life is leading to this moment.
We need to head home, baby brother.
Paul!
No, he died? No!
You died right there in the snow. All because I couldn't. Couldn't. Damn it. I'm coming, Zussman. You're not gonna die, brother. Not now. Not today.
Oh my God, my heart.
Zussman! Zussman!
I'm coming, buddy. Don't be dead. Don't be dead. Don't be dead.
Red, take the shot!
Take the shot! Take the shot! Take the shot!
Oh, look how skinny!
Yeah, you must be dreaming.
Poor day two.
But you were left behind. Yeah, I'm gonna die alone out here.
Drink some. Be easy now.
Okay, come on, let's get on here. Into the Jeep, come on. General, jump, jump.
You always looked out for me, Paul. And I reckon you did today. Because there's only one thing that keeps you going on that long march, and that's having your brothers beside you.
When history called, you answered. From all walks of life, you came to defend peace and freedom. I thank you, and the world thanks you. Wherever your path takes you, know this. You will always be amongst a brotherhood.
This is it, fellas. Zussman wanted you to have it. And you'll need it more than me. You got a kiddo now.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Yeah, you'll be fine. Gentlemen.
Queens! Your prodigal son returns!
Well, you're gonna be okay?
Gotta say bye to Zussman.
Going home, Sergeant?
I am home. What about you? You gonna re-up?
I've been away from Texas for a long time.
You take care of him, boy.
I will. When my son asks what I did, I'll tell him I fought with the first. And that crazy bastard, Pearson.
Crazy ain't the half of it.
Oh, I see what you did there.
If you're ever in Chicago,
I'll get there.
Well, you know, maybe I'll surprise you in Longview first.
You're welcome anytime.
You know, when they captured us, it wasn't just our freedom that they took. Even though we were together, and we were alone, looking for any way to survive. Well, you could have gone home a hero. Why'd you come back?
I saw that life. Just couldn't live it. To the end. To the end.
Wow. Oh, one very emotional campaign. A I'll tell you that much.
The dream was different last night. This time we made it home, together. I can still hear the wolves paw. Sometimes I still see them coming. But you showed me how to fight them. So this belongs to you. Because the sacrifice you made taught me that a hero will risk it all to save his brother. And you'll always be both to me.
Aww. Alright guys, that was Call of Duty World War II. Hope you guys enjoyed. I loved it. Absolutely loved it. It was amazing. Such a good game. But it's not over yet. I still have some multiplayer videos, some headquarters, some zombies. So you guys didn't see the last of this game. But I hope you guys really enjoyed. And thanks for watching. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.